So we have to throw that narrative of disease out and disease of the brain out, and we have to look at it completely different. Throw everything, go back to the starting point, go back to what we call the null hypothesis, go back to zero and say, okay, well, what is it? You and I are humans. The three of us are humans. The listeners and viewers are humans. We are alive. We're in life. And so life affects us. You cannot take us out of being affected by life. Everything that's going on around you, every person, every circumstance, good and bad, is affecting how you function. But you are uniquely you. You have a unique way that you think, feel, and choose. And you have a unique way that you're perceiving all the events and circumstances of your life. You can't control the events and circumstances because they're the result of other people's choices and the global choices and the collective choices of mankind, like our climate change, etc. You know, years and years of bad decisions in terms of running, you know, fossil fuels and all kinds of stuff that they have. So in other words, it's all, everything around us is cumulatively the result of humans using their mind to make choices, to make things happen, and then those all affect us.